Okay, I've got to send the next person in. And it's Philip.
Yes. I am still taking it all in, that I'm still in this competition. I mean, every round that keeps going by and I'm still here just leaves me in shock.
You are what So You Think You Can Dance represents.
All my ability was born and raised in, like, my bedroom and practicing in front of window reflections to, like, the sound of, like, construction outside my house. I feel like I'm part of a completely different world, and just to be a part of this is just insane for me.
Are you injured?
Yeah.
Tell the truth.
Emotionally, maybe. I don't know.
Oh. Swagger on today.
Talk to me about your week in Vegas. What'd you learn?
Definitely one of the most stressful weeks of my life, but I enjoyed every second of it. I literally walked out of that last round feeling completely different about, you know, dance as a whole. It opened my mind, and anything that I was holding back before I got here, I definitely got rid of during that week. So it's done really good things for me.
That wasn't one of them.
Yeah, yeah.
That
wasn't one of
them. Evidently.
Yeah.
Well, listen, nobody does what you do better than you in terms of all the waving, but, you know, we were looking to see what else you have new. Do you really have grown and improved? But what I also saw from you is something that I didn't think I'd see, that I very seldom see from b-boys and people who are trickers and all that, is an overall sense of loving dance and how it seems to mean a lot more to you than...
I would agree completely.
Yeah. Well, then it's good that we're going to get to see a lot more of it on the season, because you're in the top 20, buddy.
Congratulations, Philip. You worked hard for this.
Oh my gosh, the things I want to tell you guys. The good things, don't worry. Oh.
Congratulations, bud. Proud to have you on board.
Thank you, thank you.
Yeah. Are they roommates?
This is silly. Anyone watching this? This is silly. I'm in the top 20. Doesn't even make sense. Doesn't make sense. Just because of this stuff. That's what, look at this. You're gonna see a lot of this in the top 20. All kinds of things. I'm gonna show you all kinds of things you've never seen before. I got it. I got it. I got it ready.